All right, we got some moisture coming down now. It's a little damper, and the snow got a little bit thick up there. Just keep that balanced platform and then drop into it. Don't be in a hurry. Very challenging today. Feathering that back foot and not getting too heavy on the front, because we're going in and out of heavy snow. Right now on the old log road, pretty well stomped down by skiers and the cat early in the morning, getting it down so everybody could ski it. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then come on up, because we've got plenty of snow on the mountain now.